A logo, Chrome. Introducing ChromeVox. In an office, a professor works on his Chromebook, composing an email in Gmail. Subject, assignment, the American Revolution. The body reads in part, Dear students, please submit a carefully crafted one-page response. Please submit your paper to your teacher assistant. Signed, Professor Hero. The professor sends the email to Laura Ann Jacobs and Rigoberto Hernandez. In a library, Laura Ann opens her Chromebook, slips on headphones, types Ctrl-Alt-Z, and signs into her account. She reads the email, taps arrow keys to open Google Docs, and begins typing, The American Revolution. An open book, sunglasses, and a computer case lie on the table next to her. In a lecture hall, a TA works at his Chromebook. He opens a shared document, The American Revolution. He reads, then adds a comment at the end. It appears under the screen name Rigoberto Hernandez, 1979. Great job! Back to Laura, now wearing dark glasses as she works at her Chromebook. In a Google Talk window, a chat message from Rigoberto reads, Hi Laura, just read your paper and left you feedback. Great job! Laura smiles, then types, Thanks! In his office, Professor Hero opens a Google spreadsheet, adding an A to columns of grades. Laura packs up her Chromebook and ascends a flight of stairs, waving a white cane in front of her. A logo, Chrome. A web address, chromevox.com.